We found two vents that are going into the crawl space of this house. You can tell that there's it's a really high traffic area for these rats and mice to be going in and out of this house. Stuff was blocking these two crawl spaces, and as you can see, there's a bunch of feces on the floor, the fur in and out of the vents. So we'll replace these vents, and we'll also put traps. They're going to be really used to coming to this spot, so we're going to put traps here and see what we catch.